Good morning! It's Friday today. So, ayan. May nareceive akong message. Nagtatanong about accommodations or housing. So, ang magiging sagot ko dyan ay based sa aking experience at sa mga naririnig ko rin sa mga ibang Filipino teachers here in America. So, in our case before, sinundo kami ng superintendent and ng co-teacher ko na Filipino din sa dati kong school. And the housing is school district owned, so free kami for a year, and the succeeding years will be $200 per month only. Here sa new school ko, I am paying $190 per month. So school district owned din yung housing, so hindi na kami nahirapan maghanap, sila na yung nag-provide. So ganun din sa ibang school, may narinig ako na pinrovide na ng school ang kanilang housing kahit hindi naman school district owned. Meron din naman yung naghanap sila, pero mas mahal yung pag-rent. Meron naman yung free hanggat andun ka na employed sa kanilang school. So yun lang. Bye-bye.